We are Rupke Recycling. We're running our baler, and we just came across a human leg in our baler.
A shocking discovery brought Dayton homicide detectives to Rupke Recycling Wednesday night. There, an employee found a man's leg in a pile of cardboard. The rest